Every 1st of December, Uganda joins the rest of the world to commemorate the World AIDS Day. Research has proven that the HIV/AIDS prevalence is highest among the young people between the age of 14 and 35 years. Young entertainers, especially the females, are not spared by the HIV scourge, and according to veteran female performers, many young women in the performing industry are infected with HIV by males, especially by music promoters and producers.
These are young people who have just come from school, and when they come from school or from a high institution or anywhere, they just want to use their talent, they've got their CD, then you go to a producer and the producer says, you know what, unless you share. If you don't give in, I don't promote you.
In defense, the producers we talked to denied the allegations, though confirmed that they have indeed witnessed similar instances, which they blame on the female entertainers themselves.
Sijaga mambo te chiri yo, ye chiri, ne sife nanti tukulechi intuwecho. So, ila nga bebavudeo ni bagama anti baka basanyizibwa. Nafe ba audio producers tunatira okwekubira omulanga kuba nafe batu seducinga netwekomako.
Nakiwulira koko ku some producer gwesitajja kwogera linnya bamuwa sente ne ku receipt nateka ko balance sex. So this person yali amanyi byakusaaga mpaka olimba yali wagana okola ki okolewa.
Music producers, TV presenters, radio presenters. If a child, a girl wants to take her music to be promoted, this person will tell her, find me in a hotel room number this for me to help you promote your song. This is not right. This is very, very wrong. And the long arm of the law is going to help us.
The Female Performing Artists Association is a subsidiary of the Federation of Performing Arts Uganda. However, the former will champion the well-being of particularly female artists through mentoring, empowering and networking.
And our main goal is to improve the economic and social welfare of the female performing artists of Uganda.
This association is going to counsel the young ones, to counsel even the old ones. Some people don't have values. Some people have values that they have broken. They have values in their background, but when they come to this field, they drop their values.
Rachel Nachwala for Urban TV.